attacked and we are waiting to eat. The sides have come, the sides have come undone, and we are making our heat. I'm not sure what it is that you say. We're waiting for our ships as the night turns to day, and we're starved and we are parched. We will rip into the flesh atop the spines with which we arch, and we'll turn all the runs in our stockings to webs. We'll hoist them in the forest. We'll make them our, make them our, make them our beds. All the clowns are laughing at their lemon lace. They were birthed without a face. Don't sing soft, it's what they want. They will turn your stomach into shards amongst the hogs stuck in the yard. And when they say they've had enough, they'll take the flowers from the dust and drop the orchids on your old age. All the girls have gathered round now. They're staring at the stars as they start to go out one by one. You line them all up, you make a toast to all those who've not given up. And we laugh when you choke. We will drag you to the desert so you're burnt and you're broken. Your wife will draw straws for the next on the list, one by one but quickly, while the stars, they still, the stars, they still, the stars, they still exist. It's exactly this that drives us to be mad. We're not quite sure what we've had. You won't want to miss this part. We'll slip into our hunting hats and wait around the house. And when we pray, we'll ask for mercy for our sins and all the things we never did alone. I'll wait for my husband to get. Watch our heads explode before.